So castles made of sand fall in the sea eventually. Little Indian brave, who before he was 10, played war games in the woods with his Indian friends. And he built a dream that when he grew up, he would be a fearless warrior Indian. She smiled, "You won't hurt me no more." But then a sight she never seen made her jump and say, "Look, a golden winged ship is passing my way."